Dear friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will solve one problem on parallel operation of alternators. Problem is like this: two identical 2000 kV alternators operate in parallel. The governor of first machine is such that the frequency drops uniformly from 50 Hz at no load to 48 Hz at full load. A corresponding uniform drop of the second machine is from 50 Hz to 47.5 Hz. How will the two machines share a load of 3000 kW? That is first part. And second part is, what is the maximum load at unity power factor that can be delivered without overloading either of the machines? So it is related with load sharing of two alternators. So we can draw this droop characteristics of this alternators like this. See, for first machine, the droop is like this. Say it draws from 48 Hz to 50 Hz to 48 Hz at full load. This is 2000 kVA. Here this frequency is 50 Hz and this frequency is say 48 Hz. Right. For second machine, the frequency drops at no load from 50 Hz to 47.5 Hz. So we can draw it like this. This frequency, load is same. So let us say it is here or slightly away. So this is the droop of the our second machine. Here the frequency drops at no load from 50 Hz to 47.5 Hz at full load. Now the question is, how the two machines will share the load of 3000 kW? See, let this machine be having a load of P1 kW, right? And this machine be sharing a load of, say, P2. So this is P1 and this is P2. And these machines are supposed to operate at same frequency. Because when two machines are operating in parallel, the frequency has to be same. So we can write P1 plus P2 equal to 3000. This is our equation 1. Now, see, when this machine operates at no load frequency is 50 Hz and full load is 47.5 Hz. Now we have to find out how much is the frequency drop when this machine operates at load P2. So, see, this angle will be equal to this angle, right? And if this frequency is F, here also it will be F. So we can write, this is 50 minus 47.5 divided by say 2000, right? And this should be equal to, this is the drop, so this is 50 minus F divided by P2. Supposing these are operating at unity power factor. And similarly for this machine, see, this angle should be equal to this angle, right? So here drop is 50 minus 48 divided by 2000, right? And 50 minus F, this is FP1, right? Equation 2, this is equation 3. I hope there is no doubt about these equations. Now, so we divide 2 by 3 gives, what do we get? Is 47, 50 minus 47.5 is 2.5 divided by 2. So this becomes P1 upon P2. Right? So this gives P1 equal to 1.25 P2, right? Because this cancels with this as 1.25. So P1 is 1.25 P2. Now putting this in equation 1, we get 1.25 P2 plus P2 equal to 3000, or P2 equal to 3000 divided by 2.25. Right? So let us see how much we get, or how much do we get it? 3000 divided by 2.25. This becomes 1333.33 kilowatt. So this machine will share a load of the second machine, or whose characteristics like this, will have a load of 1333.33 kilowatt. And how much will be P1? P1 will be 3000 minus this. Putting in value of P2 here, we get P1 as 3000 minus 1333.33. That is 16.1666.67 kilowatt. So this is answer to part A. This machine will have a load of this much kilowatt, and this machine will have a load of this much kilowatt. So this is how we can solve this part A. Now we will see how do we can solve the part B. Question is that how much both the machines can feed the maximum load at unit power factor without delivering, without overloading either of the machines. So we solve now part 2. See, at no load both the machines are operating at 50 hertz. When these are connected in parallel and you start feeding a load, frequency starts dropping because of imposition of load or because of application of load on the machines. Frequency drops, say, up to 48 hertz, right? At 48 hertz, how much this machine will be feeding? This machine will be feeding 2000 kVA or 2000 kilowatt, because it is supposed to operate at unity power factor load, right? So this machine, let us say this is first machine and this is second machine. So first machine maximum load is 2000 kilowatt. Now we have to find out how much is the load fed by the second machine. Frequency is 48 hertz. Now we have to find out that at 48 hertz, how much is the load fed by the second machine. See, again we have to apply same principle. See, here it is, this angle should be equal to this angle, right? So this is 50 minus, this drop is 50 minus 47.5, that is 2.5, right? And load is 2000. If this load is P here, then drop is 50 minus 48, because both machines are operating at 48 hertz, and divided by P. So P should be equal, this becomes 2 divided by P, or P becomes equal to 2 divided by 2.5 into 2000 kilowatt. This becomes 1600 kilowatt. So when these machines are feeding maximum load, this machine will feed 2000 kilowatt and this machine will be feeding 1600 kilowatt. If we try to feed load more than this, then this machine will become overloaded. So maximum load at which machines can feed the load, it will be 3600 kilowatt, that is 2000, total load is 2000 plus 1600 equal to 3600 kilowatt. And the frequency at which these machines will be operating will be 48 hertz. So this is our answer for part B, and part A we have already solved. So dear friends, thank you very much for visiting this video. Kindly like and share it with your friends, and further kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.